Good morning, everyone. Yeah, good morning. I haven't even slept. Was up watching Breaking Bad, right? It's aight. I'm in season 3 right now, and it has its ups and downs. Wish it had more ups. It'll like start getting good, and then they'll get back to that family thing. That Skyler chick is just such a bitch. I don't like her at all. How long is this load screen gonna take?
Follow me.
Here we go.
Sorry about that.
Alright.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing.
Goat hangers.
Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on there.
Hello, good morning. Well, good morning for me. I don't know about for you. Hey, everybody, look. Shameless advertising. No, I'm just kidding. Not advertising. What? It's weird. We got here. Benji, Melody, Astronaut, Balloons. Oh, hey, look at that. Whoa, parrot on parrot action right there. Suga.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas.
Best place to hide from the enemy is right...
I promise someone I'd look after.
Yeah.
Damn. Can't open that shiv door either. The second one. Oh well. Oh my goodness. McAfee, I don't have you anymore, so go away. Choo-choo toys.
Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
My wallet. Let the kid have a damn toy.
Where is this place?
Sounds like a spaceship.
Close. Real close.
I think a spaceship. So.
Alright, so.
Right?
We all know. Ellie picks that up. Says, watch. Do it. Uh-huh. You ain't slick.
Shit.
Ellie, you watch our back.
Of course. Hey there.
Stay with her.
Okay. We want him to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
I'm gonna look out here.
Go check over there. Take it easy. Everything's cool, man.
Ah, shit. Get him. Oh, there's another guy. Oh, ow. Face. I didn't realize I was only one hit away from being dead. That's cool. It's cool we all make mistakes.
What'd you find? Nothing. Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over, until we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
Go look down there.
Now you guys are moving in different places. Oh, don't shoot me. Shit. Dead.
We did it.
Not bad, old timer.
Come on, up on this truck.
Yeah, but there's about to be dudes coming up from there, so. Like, how do they know we're here? Got him. Quick draw, McGraw. Rifle, yes.
Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
Yeah, one second, I gotta do the looting.
Same? Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Nothing. Oh, wait. Yeah, there's something here. Artifact. Okay, nope.
Here we are. Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
No, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow.
The blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
Oh, it just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
All right,
no, but
Henry.
Moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me. Like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
Okay, and yet another part in the game that's going to require Major. That was weird.
Take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Let me put down some of the dark.
Got it. Okay, everyone move up.
Hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Hey.
You see that shit?
Not bad.
No shit! Son of a bitch, spotted!
Gotta love early morning phone calls. Okay, so I messed that up pretty bad. Let's try it again.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
It's looking mighty fine, man. Mighty fine. How is there a wet floor sign up this whole apocalypse? Okay. Let's try this again.
Joe, there's a guy on that light up there.
I see him.
Hold on. There it is. There. Woo! Nailed it! You see that shit?
Not bad.
I hide all the way over here. What are you doing up there, guy? Who do I kill? That dude or dude up there?
They spotted us!
Oh, yeah.
Find something to hide behind.
Oh, I didn't get the guy with the light.
Track him down.
Jeez, there's so many dudes up there. I don't have enough ammo for this. Three guys. Yeah. No, four.
Well, a whole lot of nothing. Where are you,
Dave? I don't even have any Molotovs, or way I can make a bomb. No brick. No nothing. No health kit. Do I have to kill these guys? Probably.
Hey, what you got?
Nothing. What about you?
Nothing here either. Keep searching.
More guys. Great. Oh, shit. Damn. That was horrific. I jumped.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm.
What? Henry?
That's the best.
Henry, what the fuck, man? Dead? Grab him. Grab him. Fine. And that guy didn't drop ammo that time? What the hell? What is going on? Wait, why don't I have bullets? Oh yeah, I used them all. Duh. Shoot him. Needs the ammo. Henry, get him.
Gonna light you up. There comes, motherfucker.
I guess if I just keep leading him in here one by one, it'll work. I'm later down to one bullet, everything I've got. There's still so many guys. Have. Granted, I can even kill someone with this. Great.
God damn it. Where are you?
Let's go check down the hall. You, check out the street.
Need stealth.
Where the hell are you?
Not here.
Come on, show yourself.
No.
On the left.
Damn. Hi. Lambs. I don't trust it. There might be another guy. Henry, go get him. Oh boy. Maybe you should check the desk, because that's where most of the bodies are lined up.
This guy.
I am the wind. I am the air. Wind and air, kind of the same thing. Oh well. And crap. All of them. Please. Be all of them.
All right, we did it.
Yay! And I still have ammo. Open this door.
Henry, give me a hand with this. All right, you ready? Oh, shit. Right, come on. Go.
All right, check it out. We're good. Sam, let's go. All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Shit.
Hurry. Sorry. We're leaving.
What?
This is bullshit.
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
It's the only way to go.
Jesus! Ellie, cover me!
Yeah. Joel?
Want to help play Ringer on the Rosie? Got him.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
Okay.
That was too damn close.
I am out of everything. No. I have one arrow. I'm almost dead. One arrow. Fuck my life. How can you guys not drop anything? There's no.
You have left.
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up. You run past them.
You'll keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
Sean!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did.
Don't lie.
Coming back for you. I mean, putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, us. I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
So happy.
Hey, we're gonna search this area.
What were you just doing, Ellie?
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find the radio tower.
That moment when you have one arrow. Grab.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Ugh, please, ammo. That would be lovely.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Oh, is this just where that comic is at?
I really like this. Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Well, it's got a giant hole in it. Oh, boy. Please let there be some ammo over here. I'm begging you, game.
Can't go this way.
Why? Just jump over this little barrier.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm. Making progress.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
Oh boy, there's nothing. Nothing. And I have to do fighting
Same
in this
time.
Area.
Come on. Let's do it. All right, come on,
is that gonna work?
You go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning.
Pretty sure it's laying like a collectible here.
See anything?
Yeah.
Gotta find a different way.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
Alright, we'll check this side out.
Ellie, crawl through here.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. That is a big rat.
Bunch of parts.
Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Who knows?
I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
But they would have if they didn't die here.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
Have a look. You keep an eye out.
Please let there be ammo here. Oh, wait, I can make this health kit. What? Ow.
mouth.
Ah, fuck you. Can't hit the fucking enemy that's standing still, but I can hit one that's moving. Please don't miss again. That's what should have happened. Now, low on everything. Not even low, just out. Quite literally have no ammo left. Wonder, would do something like this, track the clicker. A little bit. He didn't like it.
See if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing. All right.
Sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
There's someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Oh, thank you.
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Thank goodness, now I have something. Coming, let's go. Wait a minute, if there is infected, I'm still screwed. No! Sad. Isn't there like a workbench somewhere?
Think that leads out?
Could be. It's too hot for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Son of a bitch. Alright, we're just gonna have to go in with 3 bullets.
Sam! Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
Oh, what? Hey, this thing isn't budging, man. Just go, get out of here. Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
You mean shush, shush. Track the attention to the door. They can't move.
Everyone will be fine.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
There quicker. No. Why aren't you making noise? Shit. Why aren't you making noise? That's weird. I'm just so screwed. I have enough. No. Oh, I've got 1 bullet. Wait, no, maybe 2. Wrong gun. Yeah. That hurt me. Giving ammo for everything but what I need. Hey, run this way. Please. Maybe. Yes, it's short ammo. Yes. I'm here. Fuck, having no ammo. Just come here, please, rush me. Please. Please drop ammo. Oh, thank goodness. Alright, just gotta keep the bait and switch out. The Blamzo. You. Come on, attack. Attack. There you go. Alright, one bullet. Shell, or how you call it. You. You next. Come here. Shit, please don't attack me right now. Okay. Come here. Come here. Just please. Oh my goodness, I did.
Keep going. You good?
Yeah.
Holy fuck. Okay. Alright. Much, much dead bodies. Okay. Move, 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 move.
There were a lot of them here.
Looks like it.
Come on, guys, I really need some stuff here. Damn.
Look at this place. It's like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Done.
Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
See, tell Sam good job, but not.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them.
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running.
Yeah, and I don't have that much ammo.
Ellie, get away from the door!
Maybe if we push it together.
Come on.
Sam! He just crawled through!
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out
of here. Please.
Hurry up then.
All right, go.
Close the door behind us.
Let's go!
My goodness, that's all? That's it? One fucking Molotov?
Damn thing's stuck!
Here, give me a boost. I can get through that window.
Open it from the other side.
Damn.
Make
it
fast. Come on, Sam.
There's no way. Oh, I'm so fucked. I'm so fucked.
Come on, go.
Really fucked. Here come the enemies.
Get ready!
Henry, I need you to cover me like 5 seconds so I can switch.
Pull it off me, Joel!
Fuck.
I can't keep this up!
No, he's gonna grab me. Damn it.
Get ready!
Oh, what? The person just teleported? We did. Go. Oh my goodness.
Go, let's go.
I'm down to no fucking ammo again.
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey, how you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah, not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah, not one of her finest moments. I literally have nothing left.
Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right?
Pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene, asked me.
Whew.
Yeah, well, now I just boss him around. Isn't that right, Joel?
Gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild. This looks like a good spot. I'm doing nicely. Yeah, ceiling's falling apart.
Get me up there.
Watch yourself.
Huh. You find anything?
Thank you.
Somebody waits in here.
I bet Elliot liked this.
Haha. Yes. Ammo in the form of one arrow. Oh crap, I don't need.
Hey, Sam?
Careful.
Right, I'll go first.
Oh.
Damn it. Right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh. I am a natural.
Luck.
No, it wasn't.
It was luck.
The bash.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go. Fuck.
Horrible. All
right. It's a tie.
No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
My turn. I win.
There'll come a day where kids can just be kids again.
Hopefully.
Let's go.
Oh, great. This part.
Get out!
Fucking sniper. Did you see where Kate is?
Goddamn camper.
We're down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
Ow. Oops.
Where do you think you're going?
No, don't shoot me. Oh, man. That's funny. Okay. Oh, shit. Damn it, I have no health, no ammo.
Fan out.
Check over that way.
Fuck. those two faces again. Where do you think you're going?
No! Shit! Oh, man.
So, where was it you were going?
I hit triangle. What? In what universe did that just happen? Please don't hit me, please don't hit me.
Come on, I'm not gonna hurt you! Scout
time! Fuck.
You crying behind that car?
No. Ow. Survived to hit that time. Oh, thank goodness.
This asshole.
Who the hell are you, man?
When's your little buddy gonna come out?
What? What? The fuck just happened? Come on.
This ain't your turf, man! I still fucking...
Ow.
Oh, not in that house! Bring him back
out! Damn it. Go under the porch. Which porch?
I see you!
Fuck you. We just run straight up
you
the middle.
You crying behind that car?
Ow.
That car's not gonna save you! Come on, I'm not gonna hurt you! Scout's on! This ain't run. Your turn, man!
Run. Jeez.
Get him, boys!
No, no! Right side and back.
Where do you think you're going?
Go, go! What? What the fuck was that? Damn, this is like... fucking Mission Impossible right here. Ow. Alright, yeah, just kill me. Fuck you, man. Come on.
Come out, come out.
Whoa, what? Right side in the back. Wait. Barrel. Run.
I still fucking see you. I still fucking see you.
Damn it! Why? Why can't you shoot so fast, man? What the hell? Fuck, this is like so impossible. Just damn it. What? Son of a bitch. I don't have the patience for this right now. This is bullshit. I have...
Ah, there you are!
Fuck you! Why can you fire so fast? That's a bolt action rifle. Stop. No, really, stop. Ah. motherfucker. Why do you guys just sit there? You're supposed to be a distraction.
Where do you think you're going?
Didn't activate them? Thought I would have. When do you guys start running out?
Get him, boy!
Find him before he gets away.
I'm going over this way. You guys, go check over there.
Drop any ammo?
Come on, I want to play.
Well, I don't.
This ain't getting boys.
Hiding here.
Keep hiding, sucker.
Please, I have no ammo. I have no threat.
Heads up!
No, don't do it. No. Please don't kill me. Please don't. No! Da 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 da. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Ah, fuck you. Why aren't you guys doing anything? Why are you just sitting there?
Go back to where you fucking came from! Yeah, hide in that house! See if that helps!
I'm not hiding in a house. You dumbass.
Yeah, hide in that house! See if that helps!
Let's check over here. Go look down there. Look, man.
What?
Work something out, okay?
I didn't even hit him. Quite honestly, should have killed that guy. damn it. Wow. I'm probably dead again, but...
He's over there!
Charge.
Where are you going?
No, don't fucking. I'm not over here. Go away. What the? What's going on? No! I don't get it.
Where do you think you're going? Burn out building!
Can't you all leave me alone? Damn it. Dude has got the most ridiculous aim.
This ain't your turf, man!
Why can you fire so fast? What? Fuck. Fuck. I don't understand. Like, sometimes I get... killed once. Damn. I can't even right now. With this. Stop. Fucking asshole.
Crying behind that car? I see you.
Take out stealth. You can't kill that guy.
That car's not gonna save you.
Please stop.
I still fucking see you.
No. What the fuck did I get stuck on? Damn it. I'm just son of a bitch this game. Right now. No.
Where'd you go? I see you!
Your voice is so annoying. Oh! Oh. This house? Because I thought that killing the sniper was a scripted event. Like, you have to... What? What the fuck? Bitch. Whoa, hey! Damn. The fuck wouldn't you let me kill him? Go to the back of this house, okay. I think I'm in the wrong house, maybe. Can't kill sniper. Yeah, I knew. Figured that.
Come on, I wanna play.
Oh, fuck you. Is there any way to break line of sight just constantly? No! Damn, my bow just freaked the fuck out. Wait, wait, no. Joel, what the fuck are you doing? Hell you do. Computer, what are you doing?
I still fucking see you.
Oh great. My computer's fucking up. Alright, hang on, we gotta make an adjustment then. Stupid computer. All right, here we go.
Where do you think you're going?
Nowhere. Leave me alone.
That car's not gonna save you!
Yeah, I understand that.
Come on, do
what?
It again.
Hey! What? No. Why you do that? God, you guys seriously need to fucking do something. Has to be an easier way to get to that house. The hell can he shoot so fast? Maybe I just run straight for this car.
Where do you think you're going? You crying behind that car?
No, in the house, you fucking asshole! Get in the fucking house, damn it. Alright. Well, I know. Okay, I can get there. I just don't go through the front door. There's probably like a window or something to go through. I get stuck on the fucking terrain.
Oh, there you are!
Fuck you. Just drop down, please, Joel. Alright. Don't want to do this anymore. Get the
fucking
shut up.
Where do you think you're going?
Oh my god, I fucking hate you. Here. Okay. Made it to the goddamn house. Oh, jeez, there's a dude. I'm dead. Alright, yep. Fucking. I get to the house and I fucking die. It's all a learning experience, I guess.
You're going. I still fucking see you.
Get to the back and under the porch. No, get Joel, please. No, 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 what? Oh my gosh. Is it that red house or this green one? It's need to get over there. If you would stop being a dick.
I know where you are!
What? Dude. Fucking for real right now?
Go back to where you fucking came from!
No! Damn it. Fucking asshole. I only got one fucking arrow. That's all my ammo.
Where do you think you're going?
I think it'll wait. I just... I know, it's just the last time I went to the back of the house, there were two guys there.
I still fucking see you! Go back to where you fucking came from!
Guys, shit.
Come on, I want to play. So, where was we going?
Oh. Stop it. Stop it. I gotta take a phone call real quick. Okay, sorry about that. It was a job calling me, and I got it, so sweet. A little bit of good news in this shitty fucking day that I'm having. I'm gonna go at this like for a bit more, and then I'm just done.
I see you!
There has to be, like on normal, or whatever, difficulty, you just go through this area. Fuck you. No! What the hell? Are you fucking me right now? Why? Why do you want to fuck me, game? You guys are, like, are you even moving? Okay, your character models are moving. You're just sitting here. Can I turn on invincibility mod? That's what I'm looking for.
I see you!
Wouldn't be so bad if you didn't kill me in one hit. Hide behind that.
Hide in that house. See if that helps.
That's just a painting out here.
I still fucking see you. That car's not gonna save you. Get him, boys! This ain't your turf, man!
Oh! Haha, here we go! Oh, shit. This is it. I didn't think I could get under the fence. Okay. Alright. Please, 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 no one kill me, no one kill me. Please, no one kill me. Got it, I'm gold, I just need, just please, look the other way. I have anything to distract you, no. Is this a door? Please be a door, please be a door. Oh, thank goodness. I did it.
Well,
thank you, Lola Love. I owe you. Big time. I did not know about that. Alright, sniper house is in the middle. Hype. It's over. Wait. There's no enemies in this house, are there? Why? Why? Why must you do this to me?
What the hell?
Don't do it. Just go. Okay.
Son of a bitch!
Okay, now for the easy part. See, you can't fire as fast as that dude was doing it. What are you shooting at? Start throwing molotovs.
Right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
All right. We did it.
We should move.
All right. Sam!
Henry!
What? Why are you taking forever to shoot
him? Are you okay?
Now when does he get bit?
Sure? I said I'm fine.
Come on, come on!
Let's move!
Just take that rifle with me, please.
You're okay.
What's doing here? Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
I quite honestly didn't think I'd make it through that.
Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block.
What was it like?
It was good. Real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Sad.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Hey, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on, that they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. Well, the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow.
Gasp.
Damn. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
The hell?
The feels.
Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Really? Gotta go, you're right.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Ellie, stay there. Henry.
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from me, okay? Oh, okay, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
Okay. With that, I need a break from this. So, I'll be back in a couple hours or so. Maybe later tonight. But, if you follow me, you'll get a notification telling me when I'm streaming. And if I get 50 followers, I have a super special surprise for everybody. Once I get to 50 followers. So, check out my YouTube channel. Oh, I know, the El Diablo. I'm going to get it. YouTube channel is The Steampunk Gamer, if you want to catch the other parts of this run. And, thank you all for stopping by. Yes. Okay. See you next time. This is going up on YouTube, by the way, in case if you wanted to watch it.